Hi to all. As in my earlier video, I have told you about how to schedule a Zoom class. In this video, I will be telling you some features of Zoom Classroom. So I have already scheduled my Zoom Classroom, and from this tab, I will start my classroom. So here, my video is appearing in my Zoom Classroom, and it is asking me from join the classroom to the computer audio. So I will just click on the, and you can see here these are the few tabs. First one is the mute tab. If I want to mute myself, then I have to click it on that. If I want to stop my video to come, the video is stopped, and here comes my image which I have already loaded. Fine, and this is asking if I want to see the participants of my Zoom classroom. I click on the participant. In this video, I am the only participant as I am preparing this tutorial only for my learners. So here you can see myself as a host, and as I am speaking, the microphone is going up, and then the session is being recorded. This is recording going of this session. The video camera has been closed by me, so it is coming out cross. So if any of the participant appear here, you can see the microphone and the camera icon along with their names, and you can mute them or allow the camera to them. Here is the option for chat. If you want to chat with your participants, you can write down the message to your participant, and the message can be sent to individual and everyone. So right now only me is present, so it is sent. Option is coming on everyone. Otherwise, the option individual option of the participant can come, and you can send the individual message also. And a file option is also here. You can send the files through this chat box. Another option is to share the screen. As a teacher, you have to present your topic in front of your students by sharing your PowerPoint presentation, or you want to show your any website. You can click on that sharing screen option. So it will ask about what you want to share. Right? So I am sharing my screen. Yeah, I have to share some website. So I can go for the option here. Okay, and you have just click on the share option. So I have opened my browser. So in this, my YouTube channel is being opened up. If I just show you another tabs, this is the LOVE class I have opened up. So in this way, whatever I am doing in my screen will be shown to my students. Fine. So I have to, if I want to stop the screen sharing, I can stop. If I want to show my any presentation, then I have to click on, suppose if I have to show some video, I will open my video, and a video will be appeared too. Fine. So whatever I will be doing on my screen, that will come on the screen, and that will be
Good evening.
suppose the video
Today I
screen.
will tell you how to schedule.
Fine. So whatever I will be doing on my screen will be appearing on my student screen. So I am stopping sharing or screen sharing option here. If I want to pause the recording or stop the recording, I have to click it here. If I want to give the reaction of clapping or thumbs up, I can do it from here. So here is my user list, here chat option, here is my participant list. I can mute myself. I have the recording option going on. If I want to end the class, I should end the class from here. So these are the few options, and I'm again clicking on my camera. So this is my Zoom tutorial on how Zoom appears in the classroom and what are the some specific features of Zoom Classroom. So it is a very good tool, and you all should use Zoom Classroom. Thank you.